when an irresistible force such as you meets an old immovable object
Rita.
Like me.
Glad you could come. You look beautiful.
Thanks, Vic.
Ladies and gentlemen, folks, and Vic. I cooked up a little something. It's kind of my way of saying, welcome home, Vic. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Denny Marks. Take it away.
Vic, this is for you. And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear, and I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. He lived a life that's full. He traveled each and every highway, but more, much more than this.
Vic did it Vic's way.
He did it his way. Regrets, he had a few.
Yeah, like introducing Grace to Mickey.
But then
just
again,
yes, get
too few to mention. He did what he had to do, and he saw it through without exemption.
What a paranoid schizophrenic.
Each charted course, each careful step along the byway. But more, much more than this.
Vic's gonna do it Ben's way.
He did it his way. He loved.
Ain't been getting so much of that lately.
He laughed, he cried. He's had his fill, his share of losing.
Been doing a lot of that lately.
But now, as tears subside, finds it all so amusing.
Yeah, look, Danny, is he finding it amusing?
To think he did all that.
And may I say,
not in a shy way.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, not me.
Ben did it Ben's way.
But what is a man?
What has he got?
If not himself,
then he has not
to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels.
Someone kneels.
The record shows I took the blow.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hey, Danny, I think you're through in show business.
This is the last time I ever share a stage with anyone. From now on, I'm doing a single.
I thought it was impossible. But you really brought something fresh to that song, Ben. For my money, this is the definitive version.
Is that you talking, Vic?
Or is it the medication?
Ooh.
Thank you all for coming. Rita, nice of you to drop by. Holiday.